Hey guys, it's Living here, and because I am running out of ideas for YouTube videos, I thought why not do another Rocket League video, because the last video did actually pretty well, and I thought why not just do another Rocket League video, play some Rumble, talk about a few subjects, and in the end of the video guys, so keep watching, it's gonna be something great, I hope you guys see that, but anyway, let's get right into the video, let's try some Rumble, and let's hope that we can find a match very quick that is actually just beginning, or at least like we have a deficit of like 1-0 or something like 2-0 and not like 6-1 or something, because that happens just too many times in Rumble. Come on, is it just beginning? Yes, it's just beginning. That guy has a ping of 968 on him. What the fuck? You need to fix your fucking internet, dude. Oh wait, I've played with these guys. No, I didn't play with these guys before. All right, let's go. But guys, what I'm gonna talk about is a few things. First, let's start off with basically everybody and their mom is talking about it, the PewDiePie situation. Like, come on guys, he said the N-word, deal with it. Like, come on, he's human. Everybody has at least not said it one time, but I think most people has at least said it one time because angry. Fuck off, bro. Whoa. Is he gonna score his own goal? Come on, dude. At least play the game a little bit better. I scored. I didn't know how, but it was a clusterfuck. But anyway, guys, in my opinion, of course, everybody has said it. Well, I'm half black, or how you ever want to call it. My mother's black. My father is white. I have a big ass fucking afro on my head. That's why my avatar is also an afro. But in my opinion, and a lot of other people, I have a lot of other friends who call that word, and if it's a friend or if it's like a joke, they kind of understand it while you say it, but when you try to offend somebody, it's not really that okay. But in my opinion, when you're in the heat, when something doesn't go well and you use that word, I kind of understand it a little bit, you know. Still, I don't think he did the right thing by saying that word, because of course he's the biggest YouTuber there is. He has a lot of influence on basically the system, on the YouTube system. And when you say something, the media is gonna go over it. And it's gonna be a big mess for YouTube again. So in that sense, what the fuck? It was in. It was 110% in. It doesn't make any fucking sense. Alright, but I can't understand it. But also with the H3 shit, man, of course, he's trying to defend his friend for a little bit, but he's not really backstabbing it, you know. He said the word, deal with it, he made the apology, and that's it, end of story. But saying that he was comfortable using that word is not really something you need to say about a friend, in my opinion. It's just, bro, just don't. It's really stupid. I don't think it's like backstab, but still, it's not the best way to describe somebody saying that word. So still, that's it, and that's all I'm gonna say about the subject. But guys, if you guys watch my videos for a little while, you may see that my OBS is fucking up and that my video quality is horrendous. Like, it's so bad, it's pixelated all over the place. And I'm really sorry for that, guys, because the bitrate on my PC, I can't go higher than like 3500. Like, it's so bad. And for a decent video, I need at least to get like 5,000 for a nice video with just great graphics and not that many pixelation shit. So guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna upgrade my PC in the future. Not within like a week or something, but maybe, shit, so close. He still got it, but maybe in the next 2 or 3 months I'm gonna upgrade. And it's gonna be something wild, guys. I'm gonna do a full on RGB, or not RGB, but a green LED gaming system with a Ryzen 1700X or 1800X. I'm still checking out what is better, because if I get like the 1700X and I can actually overclock it to like not 4 hertz, 4.0, if that works, maybe, but I want at least like the same power that the 1800X has, and hope that's gonna work. After that, I'm gonna put in like a GTX 1070 or 1080, that's gonna be awesome. get some fucking nice RAM, some great cases, some RGB lighting. It's gonna be fucking awesome. So that's one thing I'm gonna do in the future, because with that setup I can actually stream and make like nice 1080p or even 4K videos, which is gonna be awesome. Ah, Jesus, man. Second game of the day is already showing. Goddamn. Oh Lord, what I was trying to do there, I don't know. I really don't know. It was so bad. Holy shit. Like, this team is so fucking great. They just can talk and do nothing. It's awesome. It's amazing. Finally a good team on my hands, but still. Two plungers. Like, oh dude. And also guys, what I'm gonna be saying about something is, if you guys have watched my channel for a little bit, this is actually my 102nd video on my channel, and most of my videos are private. I have about, I would say, close to 20 videos private right now, maybe more, because of my old channel that I did in Dutch, and I just thought, why not do something special. So I maybe in the future, like in about a week or a month or so, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. And not like a small giveaway like Steam card $20. I'm gonna be doing a full out $50 giveaway. And maybe all you need to do is subscribe. And if you get like 50 subscribers within a month or so, I'm doing like a $100 giveaway. So it's gonna be awesome. That's safe though. Alright, I'm gonna try put this in. Nope, not even close. Like, my name is Liver Tornado, and I only got Tornado once in like a week. Dude, come on. That's safe, that's shot. Should I just freeze it right there? Like, that. What the fuck is that glitch still? They still haven't fixed it. Oh my god. Oh lord. What was he thinking? Just look. What the. Like, honestly, I also thought in the beginning, like, he's gonna score in his own goal, and he did it anyway. Like, his ping is fucked, bro. He went from 900 to 40. What the fuck is his internet, dude? It's insane. It's literally insane. That's not good, bro. Ooh, that's safe. That fucking safe, though. That was the game. I guess we won still. But goddamn. The first guy. I still don't know why he used that car, but still. His ping, the first guy, the PS4 guy, is fucking great internet guy. But anyway, guys, if you like this video, like, subscribe. If you want to enter the giveaway that I'm gonna be doing next month or so, only you need to do is subscribe or leave a comment in the comment section down below. When I'm gonna do the giveaway 100% certainly, I'm gonna make a different video about it. But anyway. Guys, if you like this video, like, subscribe, it helps me out a lot, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.